Hello everyone, I'm here for Blank Brick Customs, contest entry. I don't remember how many figures you could enter, so I'm entering 4. And if I'm only supposed to enter like 2 or something, just like pick your favorite, which I'm gonna go out all in on here. I'm just gonna guess it's gonna be these 2. I don't know. But anyways, before we begin, I'd like to say, I totally gave Commissioner Gordon J. Jonah Jameson's head, and J.K. Simmons is playing Gordon, so that must mean something. I don't know. But just keep that in your thoughts or something, if you want. I don't know. I mean, you don't have to. You don't even have to watch my videos, but I mean, they're the best on YouTube, so, I mean, if you want to have a good time on YouTube, then watch my videos, but anyways, with that, putting that aside, here's my figures I'm entering. Nightcrawler, Green Arrow, Martian Manhunter, and Thor. Now, I'm going to go into them individually. So, I'm starting with Martian Manhunter. He has the Man of Steel Superman body turned around, dark blue legs, a dark red hip, a super jumper red cape, which I really like these super jumper capes. What is that thing on his cape? I don't know, did that come off? Oh, there's a thing on the back of his cape. I think you guys can kind of see it, but yeah, I don't know what that is. He has the 2015 Martian Manhunter head, green hands, and then 1x1 dark red plates in the bottom of his feet to make him taller. And here's a bald guy to compare the size difference. And I mean, he's not extremely taller, but I mean, he's a bit taller. I mean, he might be extremely taller, but I mean, Superman's really tall, Batman's kind of tall. And Aquaman's kind of tall. I mean, he hangs out with those people all the time, so I mean, he looks tall because they're tall, but I forgot the point I was trying to make, so I'm just going to move on. Okay, this here is Green Arrow, and I don't think I've shown my update for this that I've made. I gave him Boromir's head for the little goatee thing. I'm going to get a better head off the internet. James Floor's head from Lone Ranger, but that video is for another day. And I gave him the regular quiver because he did have the little whatever color of green this is. I think it's like a sea green. I think that's what they call this. But anyways, he had a sea green backpack because to match the sea green short sleeve arms that he had. Which, since he has these better ones, I gave him a quiver. So, yeah, he's pretty cool. Next guy. So this here is my Nightcrawler figure. I think I've shown him, like, once before. He looks really cool. Yeah, so, I don't have anything for his tail yet. And I don't know if I will, but I need to put something right here for his tail. Yeah, the head, I think, is like Air Jutsu J, if that's what they call it. I don't know. It's not NRG, it's the other one, which I think is called Air Jutsu. I think that was like 30 cents on Lego.com. Anyways, yeah, so there's Nightcrawler. And my final guy is Age of Ultron Thor, my updated version. I haven't turned this guy too much. I've actually had him a bit longer than this channel, I think. I don't really remember. But anyways, he has sleeveless arms, Age of Ultron Thor's head and body, and the Super Jumper cape, Philly's hair from Hobbit, van braces I made from cutting a handcuff apart, which looks like this. If you don't remember, just cut off these things. Anyways, he's got Mjolnir, obviously. skin color hands, and then the Man of Steel Superman legs and hip. So I think this guy looks really cool, and this is everybody I'm entering. If I entered too many, then just pick your favorite ones or something. I don't know. Hope you enjoyed this, and I hope I win, because you know, contests. And I haven't won one yet, because I'm not the Moose Figs. So stop saying my videos suck, because I haven't won a contest. Actually, nobody says that. But I'm going to make an account whose sole purpose is to discriminate me. I'm just kidding. That'd be weird if I did do that. Anyway, I'm just going to end the video, because I'm just dragging on. But I hope to do a few more videos in the future, like, some more pop figures were revealed, and I'd like to do a video on those. And then stuff I'm going to be getting from Bricklink, they're from different stores, so they won't come at the same time. So I'd like to do a video of them all together. So that's, and I don't have them physically, but I'm going to be doing that sometime. And then I'd be doing something else that I don't know of, but I mean, that's all I know of so far. So let's end the video with this guy, who I'm going to name Eric, with a K, because why not? So, bye.